Campania Region, land of culture, the Mediterranean diet, and the divine coast. Let's safeguard it. Become a planet watcher.
A journey between myth and nature. Visiting Campania means enjoying its Mediterranean character, discovering the richness of its ancient history, getting lost in the breathtaking scenery of the Divina Costiera. Can such beauty be disturbed by unhealthy air? Positano, Ravello, and Maori are some of the territories where hoteliers show great attention to their guests' health.
We believe in preserving, and we are really lucky to have this such a stunning building that deserves all the protection. So we're working very hard to preserve. Every year we invest a lot of money to preserve the building. Nowadays, all our guests are really paying attention on the sustainability. And so in order to keep the monitoring the air and around the area, we have installed a unit control with PlanetWatch, and so starting from this year we are collecting all this data. We want to support the, if there is any pollution in the area, and make sure that we do the right action to preserve the place.
Now, more than ever, preserving the environment is a duty. Deploying an air quality monitoring plan is a priority for the Campania region. PlanetWatch is alongside institutions in a path to improve the air the local citizens breathe.
The synergy between Regione Campania and ARPAC and PlanetWatch project is the result of a cooperation which already started with Regione Campania, aiming at increasing applied projects in environmental research. And so it was very important to start a new project with new opportunities in investigating the environment in Campania region. The cooperation between PlanetWatch project and ARPA Campania was carried out firstly choosing monitoring sites for air quality. And so one site in Salerno town, Salerno Mercatello, located in a green area with low pollution with respect to industrial areas. Then one site in Volla, which is a small town nearby Naples. And the third site is Napoli Viargine. In all this, Naples is not far from the harbor. For all these three sites, instruments were installed and environmental conditions and air pollution were measured. ARPAC is involved in monitoring, and PlanetWatch also was helping in this activity. When we carry out a strong monitoring and we know where the most polluted areas are located, then we can start with amelioration of air quality. In this framework, also citizen science is very important, because involving citizens and projects like this with PlanetWatch in our activities means that we can multiply the monitoring, we can reach areas which previously had not been investigated, and so we can set priorities for actions against pollution. Campania region is not just a best practice concerning air quality, because there is pollution mostly regarding particulate matter and nitrogen oxide. On the other hand, ARPAC is carrying out strong monitoring with more than 50 sites, and with campaigns on the whole regional territory. And the Campania Region institutions are strengthening the fight against pollution, looking mostly at heatings and vehicles with a new plan for ameliorating air quality. So we hope in the future to become a best practice in Europe.